guys, what's up? It's AF Animals, and in today's video, I'm going to be doing a bridle cleaning, so let's get into it.
Everybody hoping they could be the one, I was born to run, I was born for this. Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse, pull me like a ripcord, break me down and build me up, I wanna be the slip, slip, word upon your lip, lip, rather that you rip, rip, break me down and build me up, whatever it takes.
So here is the bridle before cleaning, and then these are my cleaning supplies right here. And to the left, I have a warm bowl of water. So next, I took a damp cloth and I wiped down the reins on the bridle so that way I get all that dirt and grime off of the bridle and reins before I actually begin to do a cleaning on it. When I was done cleaning all the dirt and grime off of the reins, I went on to clean the bridle and I cleaned all the dirt and grime off of that. Next, I took leather conditioner and put it on a cloth. I then used that cloth to put the conditioner on the reins of the bridle. I then did the same thing to the bridle. Next, I took an old toothbrush, I dipped it in neat's foot oil, and then I put the neat's foot oil on the reins of the bridle. If you don't know, neat's foot oil will moisturize and add moisture back into the dried leather. Then I did the same thing to the bridle and I added neat's foot oil to it. Then I took the toothbrush, dipped it in water, and I started scrubbing the bit so that way I could get all that old grime off of it. Here is the bridle after the cleaning. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please hit that like button. And if you want to see more content, please hit the subscribe button and have an amazing rest of your day. Bye!